This is the cross section of the leaves, got cells. This stoma is stomatum surrounded by the got cells. This is the chlorophyll. See here, that leaf, and this is stomatal opening. By this only they can do the transpiration. That means they can give the excess water from this, and they can absorb the carbon dioxide, everything, by this opening of the stomata only. Some desert plants, they have scalar spine like leaves to reduce the loss of water by the transpiration.